Good covering by Kimberly Hill. For Thaisa it is, who puts the ball down. Almost did the splits and then she lost her footing. Didn't expect she meant to. It should be for Brazil, but as we saw in the first set, Brazil will get the first point. Then see a Thaisa through the middle.
Again, then. All right, Thaisa.
Danny Linz is finding her middles. Another place for Dinamo Moscow. Not sure what the team do. Six from the squad are with Dinamo Moscow. In on the action but unable to have a swing. A little bit of confusion because Danny Lim's got in the way of where Natalia wanted to have a swing. Maybe a better chance now for Brazil. Thaisa doesn't really get the height she needs and it's still in play. Three ball now for Brazil, but well played on to Danny Lim's. Eventually Thaisa says, I've had enough of this, and down it goes. Brazil take the point. A scrappy rally, but an entertaining one nonetheless.
Brilliant.
How do you stop that?
You can commit block.
Brazil. Two front court options. Thaisa hammers it through the middle. Danny Lin's finding her with no difficulty at all.
That's a great swing from Thaisa.
To put down Dobby.
It will be a memorable night for her. She's been so good coming on in that third set, making four plays, including talking points and the challenge for me to hear the block, the defender out there, the football that was so important. Sandara that gave the initiative to Japan and they hold on again. Everything. Still throwing Japan.
Good picture of the ceiling at the moment. Thaisa again through the middle. In Brazil. When the passing quality goes up, the middle attacks increase. The deep end against Brazil.
Acosta, Macris, Thaisa. That was so fluid.
You can only move once the ball's been contacted. Oh, that's a belter. It looked like Danny Lins may have touched the net. This has set that ball. No Turkish club. This down ball. No Russian clubs here. No Japanese clubs. This time around. Adams.
The fact that the whole court has opened up is better from Brazil. Free ball, they've earned it. Thaisa almost puts it away. But Japan, just digging machine again. Thaisa needs business.
Thaisa.
Brilliant from Thaisa. Well, Thaisa doesn't run the slide behind, she doesn't need to. Just goes up, a quick bang.